At this moment, he has 1 year left on his deal. What is going on?
Well, I was told over the weekend that there is momentum, good momentum, for Tom Brady to get a extension done with the Buccaneers that would tie him to Tampa for an even longer period of time. So even though he's got 1 year left in his deal, clearly he likes it in Tampa. We know he loves playing football. As he once said, he dreams about throwing the football. And it looks like those dreams are going to continue for a while longer. And at this point in time, it looks like him in Tampa will be able to work out an extension that will give the Bucs some added cap relief and allow them to continue to build the type of roster that Tom Brady wants that would help them, in his eyes, try to repeat and defend their Super Bowl championship. But they've been talking about an extension. Again, it's typical extension this time of the year where he's trying to help the team, but it will not be a surprise if that gets done. As it was told, momentum is good there.